This is an Iron Maiden, a torture device purportedly used in medieval times. The first stories of such a device date back to the 18th century, furthering a belief at the time that people of the Middle Ages were uncivilized. The device allegedly was made of iron, tall enough to enclose a human, and had a hinged door with spikes attached. Despite its reputation as an instrument of medieval torture, there is little evidence of such a device existing before the 19th century.